A special remembrance service was held in Winchester to remember soldiers killed in battle on Tuesday. Organised by the Winchester branch of the Royal British Legion, the Garden of Remembrance service saw around 20 people pay their respects outside the city's cathedral. Standard bearers stood tall while the Dean, the very Rev James Atwell, and Winchester-based Armoury chaplain, the Rev Mandy Reynolds, addressed the crowd and said prayers. The Mayor of Winchester, Dominic Hiscock, and Deputy Mayor Richard Izzard also attended and laid crosses at the Memorial Garden before the last post was sounded. During the service, Rev Atwell paid tribute to Winchester soldier Olaf Schmidt, who died in Afghanistan on Saturday while defusing a bomb.
I think Remembrance Sunday and Remembrance Day has become more and more poignant as we've been aware of the sacrifices our young men have had to make and young women in recent years and months. And even yesterday, one person from Winchester lost their life in Afghanistan. So a very special moment for us now as we begin this season of remembrance.